The engine is a vehicle's main source of power and burns fuel to produce mechanical power. You will be aware of diesel fuel for engines as well as gasoline or petrol. But do you know that a diesel engine lasts longer than a gasoline engine? But why? Today we will look at why diesel engines last longer than gasoline or petrol engines. Before we get started, please follow and subscribe to us. Diesel engines are a great example of engineering capability. Heavy vehicles, including trucks and trains, need higher power for a quick ignition spark. So, in such types of vehicles, slow combusting diesel has proven ideal, as it is a more efficient fuel. A gasoline car engine can normally run for around 200,000 miles, then it needs a serious overhaul, or maybe you'll just need a new vehicle. While in the case of diesel engines, they could continuously run for around 1 million to 1.5 million miles before needing any major repair work. You'll be amazed to know that a well-maintained diesel engine can remain on the road for more than 30 years. According to Capital Reman Exchange, a diesel engine's durability, longevity, and reliability lie in three major factors, which are the design of the diesel engine, the fuel a diesel engine uses, and the application in which diesel engines are widely used. The design of a diesel engine is gear-driven, so unlike many other parts, gears can be easily fixed and never lose their timing. And for most diesel vehicles, they use gear-driven water and oil pumps to overcome the risk of major components failing. Whereas gasoline engines use timing belts, pumps, chains, and other components that can damage and fail more frequently. You may already know that the gasoline engine uses spark plugs, while a diesel engine has a fuel injector. But did you know? Diesel engines also have great self-cooling, which minimizes the chance of overheating. There are multiple sensors, thermostats, and piston cooling nozzles which flow a constant stream of coolant and prevent the engine from overheating. You may be amazed to know that diesel engines have larger cylinders, crankshafts, and camshafts, as well as larger bearing sizes compared to gasoline engines. And that offers more space within the engine, so more oil can move freely. Diesel engines use around 15 gallons of oil, where a gasoline engine uses around 1 gallon of oil. According to Indiana Diesel, a gasoline engine is more acidic than diesel fuel, and it can burn at the surface, causing corrosion and damage. Gasoline engines generate between 2,500 and 3,500 RPM, while a diesel engine will push between 1,300 and 1,600 RPM. This means that a gasoline engine is roughly 2 times the number of revolutions per minute than a diesel engine, which is why roughly 75% of engine wear occurs while the engine is heating up. Well, that's all for today. I hope you like this information. For more interesting videos, follow and subscribe now, and make sure to share it. Stay connected, be updated.